First of all, to the Mueller family, I know about your daughter's case, and I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What happened to her is awful.
I purposely wanted to show you this one, because we've seen this in many people as well. Apologizing for someone's heartbreak, and while you continue to talk about it, oh, I know about this case, you're smiling. Normal people don't smile, even if it's portrayal. They instinctively know this is not something you smile about. This is bad. I guess the fact is she doesn't know how to be with these situations, even though she's had family members that are dead, including her mother. You know, most people sit there and look back in their own lives. How would I feel if one of my loved ones died? And if you've had a loved one die, you have that as reference so that you can empathize with everyone else. So if she doesn't even have that, it makes you wonder, did she even have appropriate emotions when a close family member died of her own? And if she didn't, well, the psychologist called that person a certain name.
And it should have never happened. And I know Joe feels the same way. And I know that President Obama feels the same way.
You also see her as she goes in there talking about feeling the same way. She's looking for the emotion. She doesn't stay there. Staying there says you're actually accessing it. But she's not actually accessing it. She's looking for what would be appropriate. And at her age, it shouldn't be a long look. It shouldn't be multiple looks. It's not that hard to empathize with people, unless you can't.